Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, the kids' wives, atheists in prison, then wake up.